Hey everyone, it's me Logistic Bark, and as always, welcome back. Now, I'm going to be taking a look at a trailer today, and it's for an upcoming video game. It's called Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League. Now, I am a very, very casual DC fan. I don't know any in-depth lore at all. I just watch some of the movies. I'm more of a Marvel fan. But saying that, I do like Harley Quinn, and I know she's in this. And yeah, I'm going into it fairly blind, so we'll just take a look. Here we are, everyone, and today I'm just going to get straight into it. Warner Brothers. Good old DC. Oh my god, the Arkham games! Oh, Asylum's still my favourite. Is that Harley? Oh no. Good. King Shark!
Boomerang has a concussion. From the enemy you missed in our last encounter. Guess those teeth are sharper than your eyes, Shark Man.
I can't look at King Shark the same way, knowing that he and Constantine. Alright, this looks like fun. And I love what they've done with Harley. Alright, this looks good. That's good.
Knock a few years off the old sentence.
That's reminding me of something. Oh yeah! Wally's stupid alpha target. So we're supposed to be killing again.
Oh no. Superman.
Look, it's Superman. The mighty Superman has just rescued that pilot.
What a show off. Beat it!
He went Homelander. Never go full Homelander.
So, figure out who we're killing yet?
Yeah, a couple years away, but that already looks awesome. And that was a trailer for the Suicide Squad game. Now, it's kind of weird seeing King Shark, because obviously we now know in certain incarnations, he and Constantine have... they fucked. Nothing wrong with that! But yeah, it's just weird, because obviously that's what I've been associating with the character, because like I said, I'm a casual fan, I don't really look too much into things. But aside from that, I love Harley's new look. It's fun, it's kind of quirky, it's definitely Harley. And don't get me wrong, I don't mind the skin tight traditional outfit she wears, but it's nice to see something that's got a bit more personality than that. The other characters look like fun, they got quite a bit of good banter going on. And the gameplay itself looks, from what we see in the trailer, looks like it's going to be fun to play. But my guy, fighting Superman, I mentioned that he went full Homelander. You do not want to fight Superman. Only an idiot would try and fight Superman. He's like close to... there's only one thing that can kill him, so I'm interested to see how this is going to go, because obviously it says kill the Justice League. So it can't just be Superman. Kind of kills me that we've got to wait 2 years, because that looks awesome.